So generous.
In May-December, Charles Melton placed Joe, a young husband married to a woman 20 years his senior. Their union started when Joe was in the 7th grade, and its tragic consequences were dissected in the movie. One of the most poignant scenes in the film was Joe's emotional reaction at the high school graduation of his children, who are now years older than he was when he became their father.
What went through your mind as you were doing that day?
That was the last shot of the day, and it's a very technical shot, you know, because the camera's on this dolly and it's moving through the bleachers and people are walking, we're losing light, and we did a few takes, and I felt very, I really wasn't thinking, I was just really just listening to just, you know, the scene and hearing my kids graduate and everything. But I remember we got it, we wrapped, and I'm like walking to the trailer, like thinking about what I'm gonna have for dinner that night, and then I hear, we got one more, and I rushed over there and we did one more take, and it was just a flood of just, you know, when you're not really thinking about it and you just let it all go, it was a very release for Joe, yeah, too, you know?
Exactly.
This kind of, this door into the unknown, but kind of this sense of, he's so proud and he loves, yeah, his kids so much. It's such a big pinnacle moment for him.
Julian Moore plays his wife, Gracie, while Natalie Portman portrays an actress set to play Gracie in a movie. Director Todd Haynes's film presents a mirror by which people can see how their failure to look inward and honestly examine their behavior affect their lives and the people around them.
Ultimately, you see human behavior and frailty be played out in ways that we all understand, because we do similar things just to survive our lives. We can't question our choices every day. We can't question our relationships every day. But in this case, it's gotten to a fairly poisonous place, or these are the, at least the questions being raised by the film.
Melton's award season run for May-December is off to a great start with his outstanding supporting performance win at the Gotham Awards, the first notable show of Hollywood's award season. His breakthrough performance in the Netflix film has been receiving acclaim, including an honorary breakthrough actor recognition from the Critics' Choice Organization and a Best Supporting Actor nomination from the Hollywood Creative Alliance, or HCA. May-December is now streaming on Netflix. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.